another thing we kind of spoke about in game one was just the Beastmaster and what this hero is able to provide in regards to vision and having a fight on your terms where you're able to bring down that key target, maybe avoid a gank. So
vision advantage is 100% in their favor.
What's going on in the pit? What are you doing here, my guy? No way this... No, it's gonna work. Oh, man. This is so dumb.
Here comes the hack to just finish it off, right? Yep.
DC ages.